to laugh. Hey, angel in the snow, I'm under the mistletoe. You are the one, you're my very own Christmas love. Tell Santa I'm cool this year. Good morning, you guys. Welcome to Vlogmas, day 8. I'm in the line at Starbucks because my check went through this morning and I feel like a new woman. I have money again. So we're at Starbucks early. I'm deciding if I want to get a holiday drink and try for you guys or if I should just stick to what I like. I'm not 100% sure. I'm not even sure what I want to eat. If I should get like a bagel. I don't really want to get a bagel. Oh no, and I have no time to process because I'm next. There was no line. I was expecting there to be a little bit of a line. Okay. Can I do your bacon gouda sandwich?
You got it.
And then can I also do your a grande caramel brulee latte iced?
Iced caramel brulee latte?
Yes. Okay, thank you. Okay, so I got the caramel brulee latte. I've never tried it. We're gonna taste test it. I have a lot of time. I thought I'd leave my house pretty early. It's like 7:40. I have to be at work at 8:30. I'm next in line. So I'm gonna try out this latte and see if it's any good. Give it a rating, all that good stuff. So I'm excited. Wow, this line went by so quick today. I was in the line for like 2 minutes. Are you kidding me? Oh, mask up. Ugh, do you guys ever do that? The rush to put on the mask before you. Hi.
Yeah.
Thank you. All right, so we're gonna try. I'm at work. 30 minutes early, which I'm not mad about. I'm just gonna sit here. I have my Kindle, I'm reading a good book, and so we're chilling. I got my sandwich. If you guys haven't tried the bacon gouda sandwich, it's my go-to. Very good. So, this is what the caramel brulee latte looks like. I got it with whipped cream because I guess it comes with whipped cream, so I wanted to try it, and it's full in true form. So, got my straw. They have like little crunchies. I don't know if you can tell, but they have like little crunchies on the frosting, which we love. Okay, taste test. It's really sweet. Oh, it's really sweet. A little too sweet, if I'm being honest, especially with the whipped cream, but it's not bad. I definitely will drink this whole thing, but it might make my stomach hurt because it's that sweet, but it's really good. Let me try the crunchies on top of the whipped cream. So I'm excited about that. Okay, let's try that. Wow, that's really good. I give it an 8.5 out of 10. Like, I would get this again. It wouldn't be my first choice, but it's not bad at all. So I give it an 8.5. Yeah, 8.5. If you guys like this, me trying different Starbucks drinks, let me know. I will try everyone. I want to try Dunkin' next. So Dunkin' will be my next one I try. I never tried any of their holiday drinks, so we'll definitely be trying some of theirs soon. Also 17 days left till Christmas. How crazy is that? So yeah, like I said, I'm just gonna sit here and drink this and eat my bacon gouda sandwich. But if you're thinking about trying the caramel brulee latte, I recommend it. Try it iced. I haven't tried it hot, but I'm more of an iced coffee kind of gal these days. Iced is pretty good. All right, love that. I'm gonna sit here, enjoy my breakfast and my quiet time before I go in there, and I'll talk to you guys when something exciting is happening. I'm also wearing my denim jacket today. It's freezing today, so it was necessary, and I have one of my newer Mickey masks. So I'm gonna go. I'm gonna stop rambling. I'm gonna sit here and enjoy my breakfast, and I'll talk to you guys later. bath. I guess you can say I enjoyed that because it's all gone. And I'm perfect timing, about to go inside to work. And yeah, I enjoyed that, not gonna lie. Great start to my day, love it. I got up early. I haven't gotten up early, like this early in a long time. So I'm at the grocery store, gonna grab a bunch of necessities that I've been needing. So yeah, let's get in there. And I'm just so happy it is like 5:24, but still be at work right now. Love that for me. So let's get in there and get some goods. Okay, for dinner I decided to make a smoothie. I have some acai, a packet of that, some fruit, some banana. I think I'm going, because I'm super lazy, it's only 6 o'clock, but I'm having an early dinner, I guess. I got one of these at the grocery store, a healthy choice. I've been eating pizza for like 2 days straight, so I feel like I need to cleanse my palate. I also got one of these salads for tomorrow for lunch, for breakfast. I'm gonna try this breakfast burrito. I don't know, it sounded really good. I got some new toothpaste, got a bell pepper, some bananas. Ooh, I got this. Let's see if these are any good. They're only 80 calories and 6 grams of protein. So that's like a whole of what I got. And I got a Red Bull because I want to have this with my blue pumps. Probably not until like Friday. Because when I get off work at 6, having a Red Bull at 6 p.m. is not a good idea. I never want to have that in the morning. I like coffee. Maybe I'll have it in the morning, but I doubt it. Kind of too sweet for the morning. Anyways, this light flickers on and off. Love that. So I'm gonna make my smoothie and then we're gonna go upstairs and watch some Vlogmas videos, which I'm really excited about. So let's do that. All right, so I'm sitting at my desk. I have my food here, my smoothie, and I'm actually watching the Red Table Talk interview with Olivia Jade. Have you guys seen it? If you have, leave it down in the comments what you thought about it. I'm about to watch it. I'll have my final thoughts after I finish it. I'm gonna watch it and we're gonna see how this goes, hopefully well. But here it is. I have it on the big screen. Oh, okay, let's watch it. Final thoughts to come, but I'm gonna eat and watch this because
fashion designer,
I'm interested.
Massimo Giannulli, were arrested.
Let you know.
Definitely right.
All right, final thoughts on it. I thought it was really good. You guys should watch it. Thumbs up. We made it to Target.
Oh, look at that one.
Say hello.
Hello.
Her mask is upside down and she doesn't know it. We're just browsing. Late night trip to Target. It's like 8 o'clock. We're just looking at, I just came for the trip. That's kind of cute. Fiona, is this cute? Look at that color. I feel like I own a lot of stuff like this though. That is cute. Oversized. Wait. That's cute. The color is like a powder blue.
Do you not have that
to get it or not to get it. This is why I shouldn't have came to Target. This is why you don't come to Target. You'll spend like $100 without even trying. Should I get this? I'm gonna hold on to it. If I don't find anything else, I'm gonna get it. We're looking for the hot chocolate bombs. You haven't heard about the hot chocolate bombs? It's all over TikTok. What are you talking about? Gianna's not cultured. It's fine. She watches TikTok. Maybe it's down this aisle. You ever heard of a hot chocolate bomb? Gianna, get with it. I feel like it could be down. Here's a hot chocolate stick.
Is that a bomb?
No, it's like a ball. And you put in your milk or whatever? No. That's a topper. It has hot chocolate in the middle of the chocolate, and it just like explodes, and it's like hot chocolate, and you have chocolate. All right, I'm not seeing any hot chocolate bombs. I think it's too trendy. It's a little too trendy.
Is it like the regular?
I feel like it would be over here. It's all right. This is my dream. You feeling like that today?
Maybe tomorrow.
Okay. All right, we're just browsing. Also, I switched the sweatshirt out. Let me show them. Where? That's not it. She's not understanding. Let me show them the sweatshirt. If I do get a sweatshirt, it's gonna get this tie-dye one. It's so cute. I've been eyeing it for like weeks. I ended up getting this sweatshirt. I think it's so cute. Tie-dye is still so in for me. I feel like that trend has been here and left, but I'm still rocking it.
I'm still rocking it.
I also got
rocking it.
I do. I also got this to put in my coffee, so we'll have to try that one day. But I decided to end the vlog here. It's about 7:50. I'm gonna end the vlog so I can get to editing it. But if you enjoyed it, don't forget to give it a what, Dion?
Thumbs down. If you really liked it, that'll show that you really care.
Don't do that. Please don't do that. That would make me very sad. Give it a thumbs up. And we will see you tomorrow for Vlogmas Day 9. Bye.